I'm gonna stay a minute. What the fuck? Alright, you don't have enough in here for me to even be interested in staying near that place. Now I gotta fucking heal myself back up. And the crap is all this shit. I don't want a three-piece suit. I will read the note, however. Where the hell is Trinity Tower? What is that? Trinity Tower, Trinity Tower. I don't know. Maybe that thing is Pompadour wig. No, 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 no. Yeah, just pull up a couch. That's good. I kind of want to go up there, so I'm going to. Mystery sounds. That's. I have sounds enabled. Oh, wait. When app not active, when channel app not active, when channel is active. There we go. I'm happy with it now. I need to get up there. I gotta come up from behind. Crap. I put the damper in the situation. I was trying to climb the mountain like I used to do in Skyrim. Got no time to find the roads. Nope. What am I hearing? Let me in there. I know I'm walking into just a world of trouble. I rest my case. Holy shit. Man, this. Could have just used a stim pack. Damn it. Can't get it to work. What's it doing? Or what's it not doing? Did you install the software, then plug it in? Like, I would completely uninstall everything, reinstall the actual software, and then plug it in to let it recognize. Maybe that'll work, I'm not sure. But right now, I'm getting my ass handed to me. Ah, this is a Mr. and Mrs. Parker again. You bastards. Weird. Did you try not having any software at all and just plugging it in? You probably have tried everything that I'm telling you. You're like, just shut up and enjoy it that you have it and I don't. I'm gonna need the shotgun. Blow these fuckers away. It's really weird. I have no idea of any kind of suggestion right now. No clue. Please tell me this is. Oh, please tell me I'm about to do missile launches with this thing. Shit's about to get real. Yes! Holy shit, this is awesome. This, I'm gonna be occupied for hours. This is gonna be awesome. This is amazing. Load the torpedo. Loading, sir. I don't know. I hope they keep regenerating, because this shit's fun. I'll go collect these things from everywhere and come back to this spot just to do this. Oh! Misfire, sir. We gotta shoot the end of them. Sir, I'm sorry, sir. Whoever built this place is a genius. This is a genius. What do we got here? 38 round. Maybe if I shoot it with a little less than a, like a buckshot. This is what I'll do. All right, reload. I hope they respawn. That'd be awesome. We gotta give it a little bit of a runway. Can't put it up on the end there. I missed the end, sir. Yeah, he's just chilling there. Somebody sat here, somebody did this, and watched somebody else while they just drank and smoked. Like, all right, fire. Yeah, it is. This is the single greatest thing in this game so far. I really, really, really hope that these regenerate. Like, I'll just sit down and wait. Like, I'll sit in the chair and wait for like an hour, and then, or a couple, and they'll come back and they'll just be right back. Oh! That was a bad one. Oh, you got yelled at by Moobot and Nightbot. Oh, yeah, I gotta get those things in order. Those Moobot and Nightbot, I completely forgot about those. Why do I have two chatbots? It's ridiculous. Oh. I gotta shoot a little higher. That was awesome. Yeah, it's gonna. Well, I got four left. Must have got some other ones around here. I got a fridge. What do we got in the fridge? We got a tarberry and some Salisbury steak. Some Encore meals. Potato crisps. If this thing comes back and blows me up, it's gonna be. I might do it just to say I did it. I haven't saved either in forever, so I can come back here and do this. It sucked, but. This is gonna be so awesome. I'm going to take a screenshot of this with my phone. This is going to be how I get people to watch my stream, is I'm gonna post. Oh man, I got this. Yeah, this is. A bad idea right here. There we go. This is how I'm gonna get people to watch my stream is setting these up and taking a picture of it. There we go. Because physics. That's why. Yep, I'm getting ready to take a picture of this right now. It's gonna be great.